Hey everyone, today's video is going to be this Carver makeup tutorial inspired by the TV show Nip Tuck. So for special effects makeup, you actually don't need really expensive prosthetics. I like to use at-home products, so I'm going to use a paper towel. And for this, I'm going to create skin using pieces of the paper towel ripped up. The texture of the paper towel will soak in the color and also give the skin texture as well. So what I'm going to do with the pieces is measure them out, and I want them about halfway, kind of actually 3/4 of the way of my cheek. And then I'm going to kind of measure it by tearing off a piece and then go back and measure it again. It's sort of just going to have to be trial and error, so putting the piece up to your face and seeing what fits and what works for you. Now my two pieces are ready for the flesh. Before I apply these pieces, I'm going to do a heavy contour using a black eyeshadow in my regular contour routine. This is just going to give it a darker and deeper, more dramatic look. Now for the ripped flesh, I'm going to use liquid latex, and this is what I'm going to keep the paper towel on with. So you want to apply amounts on the skin and then apply the paper towel over top. Remember that you don't want this directly flat onto the skin. You want to leave little bubbles or little ripples in the area. By doing this, you're going to give area for the safety pins to go through it, and also your mouth will be able to move if you have areas that'll bend. So again, just make sure that your mouth can open and close and move, even smile if you want. Once the pieces are applied, I'm going to use the liquid latex again on the outer edge just to flatten it so it looks more realistic when the makeup goes over top. Now I'm going to use dry blood, and this one actually dries and it turns darker. It's more realistic to use two-toned blood. So again, this is the first blood, and you can do this however you want, be as messy or as clean, whatever you'd like. I'm going to kind of just put it all over. In my personal preference, the more blood the better. And as you can see, what I'm doing with this is a stippling effect. That way it gets inside the texture of the paper towel and there's no white left. I'm also gonna make some darker areas using a black eyeshadow, so I'm kind of just patting this in randomly as well. The second blood I'm using is a liquid blood. This blood doesn't really dry, it stays wet, so I'm applying this on the paper towel itself and then letting it drip down. I'm going to start adding the safety pins. Obviously, if you have a sharp edge to your face, please be careful. So to make it look like it's going through the skin, I'm going to close it through the paper towel or underneath it, and then use lash glue to keep it down. The safety pins are sort of heavy, so the lash glue, when it dries as well as the blood, will keep it in place. And then just to finish it, I'm going to add a little bit more blood right over the safety pins and a little bit down my neck. And now this Carver tutorial inspired by the show Nip Tuck is complete. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. If you have any other questions about this, please comment below, like for special effects videos, and I will see you guys in the next video. Have a great rest of your day.